And then the Lord placed me in the hands of this incredible man by the name of Mr. George Duke. Y'all remember George Duke, right? So George is one of those people I was talking about earlier who passed away, and nobody even knew he passed away. They gave like one little line in the newspaper. He was one of our greats, incredible. A lot of people don't know he produced every one of my hit singles as a solo artist. So I vow to never do another show without acknowledging Mr. George Duke. So I tell you what, I'm gonna do one of those George Duke ballads that he produced. And y'all know it, I'm just gonna sing it. Come on, let's just do it.